welcome and thanks for joining us on what promises to be a historic day for football. The first ever hand-in-hand crossing for inclusion.